In this video, we'll show how to convert from HBA mode to RAID mode on a Dell PERC 9 or later. To begin the process, turn on the system and press F2 to go to the System Setup page. Click Device Settings, and then click Dell PERC 9. Now, click Physical Disk Management to check if all the connected physical disks are in a non-RAID state, and then click Back. Next, click Controller Management. The controller mode is now in HBA mode. To convert the mode from HBA to RAID, click Advanced Controller Management, and then click Switch to RAID mode. The conversion operation is now completed successfully. Click OK. Now, reboot your system to apply the settings. Press F2 to go to the System Setup page. Click Device Settings, and then click Dell PERC 9. Next, click Controller Management. The controller mode is now converted to RAID mode. Click Back. Click Physical Disk Management. Now all the connected physical disks are in non-RAID state. Click Configuration Management, convert to RAID capable, and then select all the connected physical disks that are in a non-RAID state to convert them to a RAID capable state. Then click OK. To proceed with the conversion, select Confirm, and then click Yes. The operation is now completed successfully. Click OK, and then click Back. Click Physical Disk Management to check if all the connected physical disks are in a ready state. For more information, visit dell.com/support